transparent.
Yes.
And spacious.
Mm-hmm. Open.
Open and small.
Open.
At the same time.
Hmm. Open and small.
Yeah.
It's very open.
Definitely open.
It has an air feel about it. It's very.
I think I would say open, bright, and modern.
Yeah.
I would say modern.
Modern.
And a bit corporate.
I don't feel it's corporate.
So do you guys feel that this space is successful in the interaction part of it? Like being able to see people and meet others?
Yeah.
I think I like the architecture. Can see all the way through.
I think it's a nice place to study with all the light and good atmosphere. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Invite a lot of customers into this building here because it's a really nice place to show. And we are small companies, so we couldn't afford to be in a building like this. I love this design and what Henning Larsen has done with this. It's really, really great.
You always see people, you know. You can actually spot everyone from where I'm sitting.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah.
I studied at the university over here before, mm-hmm. and it's not a very social place compared to this.
Okay.
And the building is so old fashioned, so people just come there and have their lectures and then go home. Mm-hmm. And it's not a place where you want to spend time. I think this is.
Okay.
I talked before that there's a big difference being inside or outside. I don't think the building from the outside is very welcoming, and it doesn't seem as transparent as it is when you're inside.
Yeah.
It's sort of a shame because it's so nice when you come inside.
Yeah.
Also, nice that it's so bright.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You don't feel like you're inside. Actually,
I like the open side of the two buildings here and the large atrium.
Yeah, the atrium space.
But it's a small building, so you kind of feel like home here. I already do more than I did at CPS, for example, mm-hmm. like four buildings. I don't think it really has, actually. Maybe it's supposed to, I don't know.
Yeah.
And then what would be your favorite part of it?
Analog cafe, downstairs.
Yeah.
Yes.
Analog bar. You know that?
Yeah,
Yeah. I
think that these kinds of spaces with the with the group tables are really good.
Yeah.
I haven't had that in my life, so. But those rooms.
Bye.
Yeah, definitely. Those rooms, yeah. With the view of the atrium and the look outside, that's really astonishing.
What would you change about this building?
It's too small.
Too small?
Yeah. There's not room for all the students.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think maybe they're trying too hard sometimes with the gray and the orange chairs.
I'd like to say a study at a more cozy place.
Mm-hmm.
And this is definitely not cozy.
Not cozy.
But, I don't know.
Okay.
It has some smaller areas that are kind of cozy.
I don't have anything to change actually. No. I'm trying to think about it.
You're happy with that?
So, sorry about that.
That's good. Great.
Maybe actually more interaction, as you mentioned. I mean, maybe it's supposed to be more interactive, but it really isn't a lot. It's
more
catchy. Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, nicely.
Yeah.
Yeah.